Welcome to Point Blank Tutorials. I'm RJ Lamar, lead designer at Point Blank Enterprises, and today we're going to go over the FAS-TC. The FAS-TC is a light tactical. This means that it has similar to a concealable type of coverage, but with ballistics in the cummerbund. It will cover about 1 inch below the clavicle notch and about 1 inch above the belly button. The shoulder straps are adjustable at 2 points. The first point is a cinch over the top, which you can pull forward to make it tighter or retreat to the rear to make it looser. The second point is located inside the plate pocket. Inside, you'll see the bottoms of the shoulder straps that you can disengage, the hook and loop connection, and pull the strap in more to shorten the strap or pull out to make it looser. Once you have it in the location you want, lay the strap down on top of the hook connection and push the rest of the shoulder strap deep into the pocket. On the front of the vest, you'll notice that there are two elastics for cable routing and hydration management. The front flap has MOLLE, as well as two kangaroo pockets for equipment or even rifle magazine storage. Underneath the cummerbunds, on the front panel of the vest, you'll see that there is MOLLE to attach radio or equipment without having a connection issue between the cummerbund and the vest. Inside the plate pocket, you'll notice that there are two pockets. The first outer one is for the larger plate that the vest size can take. The second pocket is for one size down plate. If this size of vest takes 10 by 12, the pocket on the inside will take an 8 by 10. On the back of the vest, you'll see that there is a drag handle that is reinforced, box stitched, and bar tacked in place. There's an ID panel placement area on the plate flap of the front and the back. MOLLE will run down the back onto the back flap, in which underneath you'll have your bungee adjustment system. The cummerbund has MOLLE both on the outside and along the inside. You'll also notice that the internal cummerbund is attached via snaps on the inside MOLLE, which can be adjusted out or in. The back panel has ears that extend over to the front. This has an integrated padding and also has an insert for ballistics. Underneath the front, there is a webbing with Velcro that this tucks underneath to secure when adjusting the length of the shoulder strap. To insert plates into the FAS-TC, both front and back have a top-loading plate pocket. Underneath the ID panel, lift the plate flap. Locate the first pocket if you're using the larger size of plate. Take your rifle plate and put the bottom of the plate into the top of the pocket and then slide down into place. Securely close your plate flap. To remove and insert your ballistics, both front and back have a ballistic opening along the body side of the carrier. Disengage the hook and loop and remove your ballistic panel. Make sure that the body side label is facing the liner of the carrier with the label before you insert again. Push the ballistics up into place. Make sure the ballistics lay flat inside the carrier. And close your ballistic opening. The FAS-TC shoulder ballistics are housed inside of the extended ears of the back panel. There's a small shelf that holds the ballistic in place. Push the ballistic up towards the top. And pull the ballistic panel out. When reinserting, make sure that the label is against the body side, which is the loop portion. Push the ballistics up past the shelf and tuck it back underneath. The liner of the carrier has drainage holes along the bottom, as well as a three-dimensional spacer mesh with a 520E Tweave covering to stop debris from entering the spacer system, but still allowing airflow.
To doff the vest, lift your front flap. Disengage your external cummerbunds. Disengage your internal cummerbund, and lift the vest over your head. To don the vest, put the vest on over your head. Engage your internal cummerbunds. Secure your external cummerbunds underneath the front flap and lower your front flap to secure.